mon bajon.
The French officers were talking about Belgium. The German army was about to experiment with a new weapon near Ypres, Anna's hometown.
Papa!
Anna got en route to warn her father about the imminent danger. Reaching the outskirts of the city, Anna was greeted by the screams of sirens. The deadly gas was already here.
Aide-moi!
male! Mamma!
Merci beaucoup.
Hello, up there. What about you?
Oh la malheureuse, non, on y va pas.
Huh?